Welcome, America, to the 9 o'clock news. This is me, your host, sexy news anchor with perfect hair. In today's top stories, black guy asks nation for change. According to witnesses, a loud black man approached a crowd of some 4,000 strangers in downtown Chicago Tuesday and made repeated demands for change. "The time for change is now," said the black man, yelling at everyone within a earshot for 20 straight minutes, practically begging America for change. In other news, Robert Pattinson looking forward to taking on more serious vampire roles after the conclusion of the Twilight films. More on that story after the break. And also, fuck you, San Diego!